ladies and gentlemen. Today we're bringing you the first of a three-game series between Charlotte and the Baltimore Orioles live from Ballpark Stadium. I'm Jack Merluzzi, and I'll be your commentator today. And the game gets underway. Charlotte's starting lineup looks like this. Playing third base, Rooney. Playing left field, Smitherman. Starting for Charlotte is Alexander. Has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding a six-game hitting streak is now at the plate. Strike! Pop fly to the catcher. He caught it. One away. Alexander retires the hitter on a pop-up to the catcher. Next at bat, Mark Hendrickson, riding a three-game hitting streak, is now at the plate. Off to the right of the pitcher. How about first? Out! Two away. Hendrickson is retired on an infield grounder. Next at bat, Irvin Santana. He's set to deliver the first pitch. He pulled that one well. He steps in the bag and makes the play unassisted. There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. The Orioles, zero. Charlotte, zero. Starting for the Orioles is Zimmerman. The Orioles' starting lineup looks like this. Charlotte are now up to bat. Pineda has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding an 11-game hitting streak is now at the plate. That ball curved to the right side. Foul ball. Going to the opposite field. He throws to the cutoff man. Pineda gets a base hit to right field. Charlotte put their leadoff batter on base. Next up, Deardorff. Right between third base and shortstop. Hit to left field. Deardorff gets a base hit to left field. Charlotte has two hits in the game today. Wilkin has been in top form as a batter this season. Charlotte could make the first score right here and now with the game barely started. Line drive up the middle between second and shortstop. Hit to center field. The second base runner tries home during this throw. Safe. Motola has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding an 11-game hitting streak is now at the plate. And another line drive goes between second and shortstop. Motola gets a base hit to center field. Looks like they could capitalize on this. DeSalvo has been in top form as a batter this season. Charlotte could stretch their lead here. Line drive right past first base. Send it home. That's the third run this inning for. Charlotte, runner on first, is going for third. Throwing to third. Out. One away. Their lead here. Here we go for the first pitch. He hits the first pitch. Foul ball. This one goes into the stands. Routine ground ball.
Runner on second goes for home base. Second base runner comes home. Charlotte get another run. Now this is what you call a big inning.
Smitherman has been in top form as a batter this season.
Throwing to second.
Our next batter,
Dontrell Willis.
Here we go for the first pitch. Here's the first pitch, and it's a hit.
Throw to first.
That's the final out. Four runs, six hits, no errors, one man left on base. At the end of the first inning, Charlotte 4, the Orioles 0. We are going to face the number 4, 5, and 6 batters this inning. Here we go, the first pitch. He hits the first pitch.
Pineda caught that one.
One away.
Minkiewicz retires with a pop-up fly in the foul territory. Next up, Juan Uribe. Foul ball. It's a strike. He's behind in the count.
Swing and a miss. Strike three. We are really seeing a great performance by Alexander.
Next up, Chris Rietzma. Here we go with the first pitch. Strike. Foul ball.
Off the bat, but he's jammed.
He caught it. There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the second inning. The Orioles, 0, Charlotte, 4. Charlotte are leading off in this inning with the last batter in their lineup. Rooney has been in top form as a batter this season. He hits the first pitch.
Throwing to first. Out.
One away. Rooney
is retired on an infield grounder.
Pineda got a single in his last at-bat.
Here we go for the first pitch.
There's the first pitch, and it's hit.
The second baseman makes the play to first base. Out. Two away.
Pineda
is retired on an infield grounder.
Dierdorf got a single in his last at-bat.
He's set to deliver the first pitch. Throwing to first. Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors. At the end of the second inning, Charlotte 4, the Orioles 0. The Orioles are down by 4 runs.
Riding a 4-game hitting streak is now at the plate. That's a strike. He pulled that one well.
One away.
Hawkins retires with a pop-up fly in the foul territory.
Next up, Akinori Otsuka.
Rooney
got that one.
Alexander retires the hitter on a pop-up to third.
Next at bat,
Julio Mateo. Strike!
The ball makes contact near the grip.
Throwing to first. Out!
That's the final out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the third inning. The Orioles, 0. Charlotte, 4.
Charlotte are now up to bat.
Wilkin got a single in his last at-bat.
He's set to deliver the first pitch. He cashes in on the first pitch. Wilkin gets a base hit. Wilkin hits back-to-back base hits.
Motola has been in top form as a batter this season.
Toss to second. How about first? Save it first.
DeSalvo has had a double already in this game.
Here we go, the first pitch.
There's the first pitch, and it's hit.
Drops in for a base hit. DeSalvo gets a base hit.
Giofredo drove in a run in his last at-bat. Charlotte could stretch their lead here. He belts one off the first pitch.
Throwing to second. How about first? There's two, double play. That's...
No runs, two hits, no errors, two men left on base. Charlotte, 4, the Orioles, 0. And we're going into the fourth inning. Paul Mahomes has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding a 6-game hitting streak is now at the plate.
Infield grounder. Out.
One away. Mahomes
grounds to second and is retired.
Next at bat, Mark Hendrickson, riding a 3-game hitting streak, is now at the plate.
Right between second base and shortstop. Hit to center field. Hendrickson gets a base hit to center field. Hendrickson finally gets a hit in this game.
Next at bat, Irvin Santana. He grounded first last time up.
The first base runner is off the base.
Hendrickson is receiving treatment right now. He's back in the game. It looks like he's okay. Four to nothing. Charlotte lead by 4 runs at this point. Pop fly to the catcher. That's the final out. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. We enter the bottom of the fourth inning. The Orioles, 0, Charlotte, 4. Charlotte are now up to bat. Smitherman has been in top form as a batter this season. He grounded to third his last time up. He hits the first pitch.
How about first? Out.
One away. Smitherman
hits a comebacker and is retired.
Next up, Tontrell Willis. He grounded back to the pitcher his first time up.
Santana comes in.
Foul.
Hit high in the air towards third. Drops in for a base hit. Willis gets a base hit.
Rooney has been in top form as a batter this season.
Throw to second. How about first? Close call, but he's safe.
Pineda has been in top form as a batter this season.
Here we go, the first pitch.
Here's the first pitch, and it's hit. Foul.
Line drive right past second. He throws to the cutoff man. Runner on first is going for third. Pineda gets a base hit to right field.
Deerdorf has had a base hit already in this game. Charlotte could stretch their lead here.
He's set to deliver the first pitch. Line drive, shot past third. Charlotte extend their lead to five.
Throw to second. Throw to third. Throw to second.
Out.
That's the final out. One run, three hits, no errors, two men left on base. At the end of the fourth inning, Charlotte 5, the Orioles 0. The Orioles are trailing by 5 runs.
Juan Uribe.
5-0. Charlotte are ahead by 5 runs at this point. Pulled inside. Foul ball.
He goes the other way.
Wilkin caught that one. One away. Alexander
retires the batter with a liner to second.
Next up, Chris Rietzma.
Here we go for the first pitch.
Off the head of the bat.
Drops in for a base hit. Rietzma gets a base hit.
Our next batter, LaTroy Hawkins, riding a 4-game hitting streak, is now at the plate.
It's a strike. He's behind in the count. Ground ball off to the right side of the shortstop.
Throw to first.
There's two, double play.
There's the third out. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. We enter the bottom of the fifth inning. The Orioles, 0, Charlotte, 5. Charlotte are now up to bat. Wilkin has had one RBI so far in this game.
Here we go, the first pitch. Throw to first, out.
One away.
Wilkin grounds to second and is retired.
Modola has had a base hit already in this game.
Here we go for the first pitch. He throws to the cutoff man. Motora gets a base hit to left field. We have a runner on with one out.
DeSalvo got a single in his last at-bat.
Down the first baseline, fair ball. Went right past him. He throws to the cutoff man. Runner on first is going for third. DeSalvo gets a base hit.
Giofredo has had one RBI so far in this game. Charlotte could stretch their lead here.
Clean hit, shallow right. Relay to second. Charlotte extend their lead to six. Giofredo, batting in the clutch, gets a hit to right field. Giofredo gets his second RBI of the game.
Smitherman has been in top form as a batter this season. Charlotte could stretch their lead here.
He's out, double play.
That's the final out. One run, three hits, no errors, two men left on base. Charlotte 6, the Orioles 0. The sixth inning is coming up next. Leading off will be the DH, Akinori Otsuka. He popped up to third his first time up.
It's a strike.
Count 0-1.
Strike!
He might have overdone that one a little. Line drive to right field. He caught it. One away. Alexander
retires the batter with a liner to right field.
Next up, Julio Mateo. He grounded to third his last time up. There's a timeout on the field. Charlotte are putting in a new pitcher. Estrella is the second pitcher for the team to take him out in this game.
Here we go, the first pitch. First pitch, and it's pulled towards the line.
Foul ball. Pop fly to the catcher. He caught it, two away. Mateo
retires with a pop-up fly in the foul territory.
Paul Mahomes has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding a 6-game hitting streak is now at the plate.
Strike!
The ball makes contact near the grip. He got it. That's the final out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the sixth inning. The Orioles, 0. Charlotte, 6. There's a timeout on the field. The Orioles are putting in a new pitcher. Here we go for the first pitch. It's a strike. Going to center field. The ball is hit the outfield for a base hit. Willis gets a base hit to center field. Rooney has been in top form as a batter this season. He's set to deliver the first pitch. He caught it. The first base runner is off the base. Pineda has had a base hit already in this game. He's set to deliver the first pitch. There's a hit. Pineda gets a base hit to left field. Pineda gets a base hit, his third of the day. Charlotte could stretch their lead here. He's under it. That was an easy catch. The runners go back to their bases. Wilkin has had a base hit already in this game. Charlotte could stretch their lead here. First pitch is stroke for a hit. How about first? That's the final out. No runs, two hits, no errors, two men left on base. Charlotte 6, the Orioles 0. And the game heads into the seventh inning. Mark Hendrickson got a single in his last at-bat. He hits the first pitch. Foul ball. Foul ball. Swings and misses. He's gone. That's some nice pitching from Estrella. Next up, Irvin Santana. He's set to deliver the first pitch. Strike. Foul ball. Infield grounder. Throwing to first. Out. Two away. Santana is retired on an infield grounder. Next up, Doug Mintkiewicz. Here we go, the first pitch. Foul ball. Ground ball straight to the pitcher. Went right past him. Hit to center field. Mintkiewicz gets a base hit to center field. Here we have a runner on with two outs. Our next batter, Juan Uribe. Smitherman caught that one. That's the end of the inning. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. We enter the bottom of the seventh inning. The Orioles, 0. Charlotte, 6. We are going to face the number 4, 5, and 6 batters this inning. He's set to deliver the first pitch. Throwing to first. Out. One away. Motola grounds to third and is retired. DeSalvo got a single in his last at-bat. He smacks the first pitch. Right between second base and shortstop. Hit to center field. DeSalvo gets a base hit to center field. Giofredo got a single in his last at-bat. Here we go, the first pitch. He belts one off the first pitch. The first baseman throws it to second base. He's out, double play. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. At the end of the seventh inning, Charlotte 6, the Orioles 0. The Orioles are now up to bat. Chris Rietzma got a single in his last at-bat. He's set to deliver the first pitch. That's a strike. That's a strike. Swings and misses. He's gone. Rietzma strikes out. Next up, LaTroy Hawkins, riding a four-game hitting streak, is now at the plate. Strike. He's behind in the count. Pulled inside. Throwing to first. Out. Two away. Hawkins is retired on an infield grounder. Next up, Aki Noriotska. Strike. Count 0-1. The ball makes contact near the grip. He's in position. He caught it. There's the third out. No runs. No hits. No errors. The Orioles, 0. Charlotte, 6. Charlotte are now up to bat. Smitherman has been in top form as a batter this season. Pop fly to the catcher. He caught it. One away. Dontrell Willis got a single in his last at bat. Here we go, the first pitch. First pitch is stroke for a hit. They're throwing to first. Out. Willis is retired on an infield grounder. Rooney has been in top form as a batter this season. There's the first pitch, and it's struck to the opposite field. Out. No runs. No hits, no errors. At the end of the eighth inning, Charlotte 6, the Orioles 0. And now we are here in the ninth inning. He just wants to get on base in this situation. That's a strike.
Infield pop-up.
He got it. Out. One away. No, Paul Mahomes has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding a six-game hitting streak is now at the plate. The ball makes contact near the grid.
Out! Two away! We are now down to the final out for this game!
Mark Hendrickson has had a base hit already in this game. Charlotte are one out away from winning consecutive games.
Out! And that wraps it up! Charlotte, that's their sixth win in a row!
Season. The losing pitcher is Zimmerman, his second loss this season. As you've just seen, today's game was won by Charlotte. I'm Jack Merluzzi, and I've been your commentator. See ya!